My queen is dead, lying in her dark hive, adrift. A ghost ship, corpses draped across the rigging, wings dislocated, warmth lost, directionless. Nectar gone, sweet mother's milk, her teats flaccid and folded. Honey gone, royal jelly, its crystal seeds, once outshone galaxies of suns with the luminosity of Ra. Frames, supers, once a landscape, vast and filled with domes, pregnant with larvae, now a stillborn necropolis, aborted by spiders. Below silent empty combs, below their black-walled sarcophagus, lies an ossuary filled with bees, a charnel house of wings.